So this is important.
Here we go. We're standing at the Columbia Generating Station. Taking a video as for long as my phone will video record. Kevin Finnegan. Gas mask off. Not me, I have my gas mask on. He can't take the sweating. That's what happens, folks. If you have to wear one of these things, you're gonna sweat like
or it'll be really tight on your face.
It is hurt. Really tight. It is tight. You have to wear it snug. Does your throat burn?
I don't know.
Well, put the fucking mask back on, dude. 95 counts per minute.
No, this is this is 0.101 millisieverts per hour.
What does that mean? Do you know? I do not
per
understand.
Hour, this is a dose rate.
What's the average for dose rate?
You know, this is where I fail.
Me too. That's where we all
stop
fail.
Stop going to college.
We don't understand it. Well, if you go to college, you get brainwashed by the fucking nuclear monsters.
But this is, who knows?
Who knows? Wow, what a trip. It took us 6 hours to get out here, folks. So amazing. Sorry. And here we are, right over there. Look at those steaming... And then look at those things over there. I wonder what those things are. If they're building... Do you think they're building them, or do you think that they're old and they're discarded?
Maybe they're old and discarded.
They look old and discarded. The whole fucking thing looks old and discarded. I mean, seriously, take a look at that thing over there, man.
I think we're good on this. It's going down.
Yeah, scooch over, baby. Look at this. Look at that old nasty looking thing. Look at those things over there. They look like they're a million years old. This is the state of our nuclear power facilities, folks. Entergy brags that this is one of the best records. It is, because they're fucked up. Those people have no regard for human health. Look what they're doing to the sky 24 hours a day. For money. It's for money. That's all it is for money. So they can live in their fancy little houses and drive their fancy little cars. Ciao.